I'd like to introduce the 2014 National League Cy Young winner, and the most valuable player, and the best in baseball, Clayton Kershaw.
On the mound for the Dodgers, Clayton Kershaw, a 21-game winner last year. A look over at Myers, now to the plate. Curve ball, got him swinging. Kershaw deals in there. Strike three, call. Holds two strikes. Kershaw with a big swung on and missed, and that'll do it.
For me, just across the bar,
the next hit, slow curveball, sunglasses, and the 2-2 pitch on the way. Breaking ball in the dirt, swung on and missed. Ellis has to go back and get it. Throw to first, just in time. Strike two pitch on the way. Kershaw deals.
My apologies.
Check swing, did he or didn't he? Yes, he did.
So if by the time
down he goes.
The bar closes and you feel like falling down.
And down goes Barmas. There goes the runner and the off-speed pitch is swung on and missed. Delivers fastball, got him looking. And the strike two pitch, off speed for strike three. Boy, Clayton delivers and it swung on and missed it.
No, I know that.
Down he goes. Another one. And there goes Stubbs, striking out. Second stolen base of the year. See you later.
Short, Seager, and that is how the West was won.